one, two, three, four, five.
Can't we just share a laugh?
All right, today we are going to attempt to wash a dog. Slight problem though, we don't own a dog. So, step number one, acquire said dog. And just like that, the dog, courtesy of the Perkins next door.
This is Watson. He's an Australian Labradoodle, and he is 1 year old.
Because we don't own a dog, we don't have any dog shampoo. The good news is, this dog will not have any flakes or dandruff. Wash the dog.
Get the gentle washer first.
And that's how you successfully wash a dog you don't own.
You okay, Watt?